Thank you for dropping by on my channel. If you're a software tester looking to move into automation, or if you've not done any software testing at all and you want to go straight into automation, hopefully my content will give you enough of the basics to be able to start writing tests. And if you're already a tester and moving to automated tests, you'll be able to have that confidence of understanding how a test is being run, what actions that test is doing, and if it's failing, have enough knowledge to be able to understand the root cause of that failure. And if it is an issue with the test, you'll have the confidence to be able to look at that test and fix it if you need to. So a lot of these videos will be based on Cypress. And a lot of my experience with testing has been that onboarding. And so I just want to be able to bring some of my knowledge and make it more public and hopefully create content which is a lot easier to understand, something that's a little bit slower. I know there's many ways of learning, and for me and other people that I've spoke to, the ability to have a video and watch it over and over and play it back is a really good resource. But when I've been looking at learning testing, I've also found that I'm having to play videos at a much slower speed just to try and keep up with things. So hopefully my take on passing over my knowledge at a slower pace is something that many more people can get along with, I guess. I don't have much experience in terms of video editing, so a lot of this will be just on the fly and in a single shot. Based on the feedback that I get, if it's too slow or I need to change things, if you could let me know in comments, I'd really appreciate that so I can learn from you as to what you need and what I'm doing in a good way and what I need to improve on. So with that little bit of an introduction complete, hopefully you're able to move on to the next video where I start doing the installation. Cypress runs on top of Node.js, so I'll go from installing Node.js and then continue on from there. But hopefully this video should be enough to entice you to want to know what we're doing next. So thank you. If you could subscribe, add comments, I'd really appreciate that, even though this has only been running for a day. Any kind of feedback, even now, would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.